Air pollution in Delhi has reached its worst level this year. Officially, what you're seeing here is listed as severe. Local people say the smog is making their eyes and throats hurt. November is usually the worst month for air quality in India as farmers burn stubble. Those breathing the air say the clearer skies they enjoyed during lockdown earlier this year are making this feel worse than usual.